veterans. Their unionism binds them together. But the Protestant working class and the Roman Catholic working class have a lot more in common with, and the what divides them really is the religion and politics.